My name is Olympiah Otieno, and I'm a computer science student at Jake Watt in Nairobi, Kenya. I would like to use artificial intelligence to improve the living standards of Kenyans.
Hi, Olympia. My name is Ria Cheruvu. I'm an AI ethics lead architect at Intel Corporation, and I'm so excited to have this conversation with you.
Hi, nice to meet you. I was so excited when I heard I was going to have this call. I was like, this is the perfect person to ask for advice and guidance. And so I'm so excited to hear what you have to say.
Absolutely. Yes. And I would love to learn more about your background and some of the motivating factors behind why you wanted to choose data science. It's such a huge field. So what are you planning to do with data science? How are you planning to push the state of the art forward?
So how I'm planning on using my knowledge is through helping out with development issues. I'm from Kenya. I love my country, but I think we can be better in terms of the way we tackle challenges. After finishing the program, I decided to come up with a project that helps farmers detect crop diseases and increase revenue because of increased yield. And so I'm very proud of this project because I think it's a beginning because everything starts small. And I hope to be able to create more projects that have an impact on my country.
Crop disease identification and just monitoring the nature of crops is such a fascinating topic. So it's really exciting to hear that you're working on an application for that. I work in computer vision as well. It's a beautiful domain to work in, but it can be challenging.
I just wanted to know, how do you balance your work life and personal life?
So I think work-life balance, I'm trying to find as an architect is challenging, especially in the AI space, but building that team around you, engineers who are very enthusiastic to build the same technologies as you, they're able to shoulder the work and we're able to, you know, compensate and help out each other. That is the greatest strength.
I hope that I will reach your level because you're an inspiration, honestly.
Oh no, thank you, Olympian. I think you're on the right path. Again, we are on the same path. So it's just a continuous learning process. You know, to use computer vision for the greater good.
I'm actually so proud of myself, honestly. The fact that I've come this far, graduated from the AI and ML Scholarship, it's been an amazing experience, and I can't wait to see where I will be at 5 years from now.
Oh, I love that. With this very strong foundation, it will only take you further.